creative expression for me is cathartic. I believe time is the most valuable currency we have, and if someone uses their time to creatively express, it's one of the most beautiful life experiences one can have. This is how I describe it. Moments my soul craves, a natural transformation, sound serenity.
Before you burn it out, you got so much to do and only so many hours in a day.
Hey. Being in nature really brings me joy. I love just going out and feeling the freedom and peace that I do when I'm hiking or snowboarding or just being outdoors in general. I'm really lucky to live here.
Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you?
Reading brings me joy. It's a very calm and relaxing activity. I enjoy reading nonfiction. I really don't enjoy fictional books. I like true stories. I like true crime. And it's just a way to enter a different world.
Too bad, but it's the life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need.
Being with other people, like my family and friends, and having a good time, laughing, making them laugh. It brings you like in the moment and kind of nothing else really matters. You're just having a good time with those around you.
But don't imagine they'll all come true. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna?
To see my children game makes me happy because that's what they enjoy. And being in this program and learning how to put them on YouTube and learn how to edit for them is gonna make me even happier. So having a lot of aha moments in editing, it's starting to be fun now.
My dog brings me joy. When I walk her around late at night, seeing the nice, beautiful lights coming from Kelowna. When I do that, I feel calm and relaxed, like nothing's in the way. I have that feeling where everything I do is up to me. It just helps me calm myself down when I need to at most.
Vienna waits for you.
What brings me joy is being behind a camera, whether it's film or photography. It makes me feel creative. It allows me to get through a lot of my mental health issues, and it's a very cathartic experience, and that brings me a lot of happiness. I just got a couple quotes from Diane Arbus, who's one of my favorite photographers, but one thing that she said that always stuck with me is, I never have taken a picture I've intended. They're always better or worse. As well as, photograph is a secret about a secret. The more it tells you, the less you know.
When will you realize Vienna waits? You can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? When will you realize Vienna waits for you?